back to EA Sports. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. The Lumberjacks don't necessarily have the pressure on being up in this series, but how big is this game for them tonight?
Well, you have to be careful, James. The momentum you've gained, that you give it back by playing a poor one. You want to push this lead as far as you can in this series.
Yeah, you can just feel the buzz of this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. The quest for Lord Stanley's mug continues right here tonight, and we are underway. Glove save! Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Fritz wins the draw on their own end. Sends a pass over. Reed's carrying it ahead. Portland's got the puck against the half wall. And that's blocked away. Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight. Lashoff's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air signaling penalty. Here comes the call. Tripped him up and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck to get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
Kansas City's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, hard work earns the first power play of the game for them, and now they've got to take advantage of it. They'll start with the faceoff, of course, in the offensive zone.
Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Kansas City's got it from behind the net. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And he denied that opportunity. Gets it out of his own end. Looking to break out here on the power play. Angles it over to Brown. Steps inside the line. And he takes a shot, and that one's stopped. City's got it, and they're on the attack. Quick pass to Pyatt. Moves it to Boddicker. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. Great burst of speed to come up with it. Pins them against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. Moves it to Brower. Now he takes it over the line. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Here's a shot, and it doesn't get much better than that.
Oh, he's in a great spot to score, but he misses the net over top.
Here's an opportunity in front of the net. Scooped up along the wall by Brower. He was locked in there. We're still in the early stages of this period. Still looking for our first goal. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Thompson.
Wow.
He scores his first career playoff goal!
Different level of excitement, James. You score in the regular season, that's one thing. You get another one in the playoff, and you are pumped. He kept moving in that high slot, looking for an area that might be open. Then the puck's on and off his stick. Nice shot.
The Monarchs take a 1-0 lead here early in this first period.
What a way to crank up the crowd. You get yourself on the board early.
Brown's one possession. Puck grab by Murphy. Oh, big time use of physicality on that one. Kansas City's got the puck along the wall. The Lumberjacks have it behind the net.
Finding the goal.
4 minutes.
Working the puck deep inside their own end. Battle along the boards. Portland's got the puck along the wall. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Portland's got it along the wall. Takes Taps the feet at the back end. Portland's regained possession of the puck. Off a stick. Kansas City's gained possession along the boards.
This has been a heck of a shift for them. They've got them hemmed into the offensive zone. Now they can carry the puck around as the defenders are just going to play a tight box. They look exhausted.
Great feed from the left side. Portland's got it in the neutral zone. Slides it diagonally to Fritz. Move to the middle from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sharp reaction save.
Slides the puck over. Kansas City's playing it through center. Here's an odd man rush. And he regains control of the puck. And that one's blocked. The Lumberjacks gain possession along the wall. Portland's got the puck in the defensive end. Into the attacking area from the left side. Right out front. Comes up with a big pad save to deny. From center they get into the attacking area. Nice poke check. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. The Lumberjacks have it now. Takes the feed. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Dahl's got the puck along the wing. They've got numbers. Excellent stick work on the play. The Monarchs move the puck in the defensive zone. Passes up ahead from the left wing. Sent into the offensive zone. Portland's got the puck along the boards. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Keeps hold of the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Pinned up along the boards. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And they send it right back to him. On the attack along the boards. Dahl's got it deep in the offensive end. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Kansas City's got it now. Pokes it away in his own end. Knocks the puck loose. Slides it quickly to Summers. Takes the pass. Taken by Schneider. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Kansas City's looking to break out. Quick feed to Brower. And now he tries to get it across to Pyatt. Here he is, shot right in front. Oh, just wide of the net.
It doesn't matter how close it is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in.
Smart defensive play there. Here's a short pass to Boddicker. Moves the puck. Moves inside. Long jam in front. That's broken up. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Kansas City's up 1-0. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. His reflexes on display tonight. Portland's got a hold of it against the wall. Doherty's lugging the puck. Quick pass to Pyatt. Portland's got control of the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Portland's working the transition through the middle of the ice. With possession along the wall. Oh, and he missed the opportunity there. The Monarchs work it through center. Moves it to Anderson. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Portland's got control of it now from their own end. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Goes right to the crease, and he rings the post.
The Monarchs quickly started to look at the tablets on the bench to see if that puck hit the post and went in or crossed the line. It didn't, and the lead will remain the same.
They fight for it along the boards. Portland's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Kansas City's moving it into the offensive end. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Reed's got it in the defensive zone. Sends the pass over. Big play inside the defensive zone. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Grabs it at his own end. Gains the zone from the right. Kansas City's on the attack. Portland's got the puck inside the defensive zone. With authority. Couldn't complete the play. Lashoff's got it in the defensive end. Takes control of the puck. Great hit on the play. Jabs the puck away. Manages to hang on. Dahl's taking it from his own end. Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. Good hit.
In the first period.
Nice pass. The Monarchs looking against the half wall. Gives them nothing in front. Tremendous read as he pokes it away with the paddle. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
This is so frustrating. You make a good shot, you beat the goaltender, and you don't get rewarded. It hits too much of the post and stays out.
Here in the later stages of this period, 1-0 the score. Scrum ensues along the boards. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Portland's got the puck in their own end. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Strong defensive effort. Takes a shot and makes a save. 20 minutes is complete as the horn sounds, concluding period number one. Just a lone goal is the difference so far as we conclude the first frame. Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Kansas City's been just about perfect so far. They've got the one goal lead. A lot of it is territorial control. They've got the majority of the shots.
Right in front. He scores!
It's good to be greedy. You get one, you quickly he got this puck off his stick in the high slot. He moved around, find some clean ice, and then beat the goaltender.
Kansas City's widened that gap here to a 2-0 lead in this middle frame.
I heard from their bench about time. They felt like they were going to break through, and they have.
By number two.
Puck sent over to Fadoon.
Assisted by number 18.
Feeds it to Reed. Intercepts it at center.
49 seconds.
Portland's got the puck along the wall. Through the neutral zone and along the boards, here they come. Drills them. Kansas City's got the puck. Quick pass across to Brown. Kansas City's got a hold of the puck. Portland's gained possession along the boards. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Moves it quickly over to Brower. Down the right side and into the zone. The Lumberjacks scoop it up along the boards. Coughs it up at center. The Monarchs will play it in their own end. Quick feed to Thompson. Kansas City's in transition. Great positioning by the defender. Big hit. The Monarchs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Feeds the puck across to Prout. Here they come up along the wing. Great defensive effort with the stick. Takes the puck along the boards. Thompson's got it in the corner. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Battling for it along the boards. Portland's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Schneider. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Here's the pass, and he comes up with it. Looks to set up behind the net. Thompson's got a hold of the puck behind his own cage. Kansas City's got it in their own zone. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Loses his balance on the play. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Grabs it in his own end. Portland's got the puck against the boards. Handles it along the blue line. Puts it on net, and he makes the save.
Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looks like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. 2-0 is the score. Portland's won the draw and they'll go to work. Takes that pass back at the point. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Quick shot! Scores! They answer right back!
That's a heck of a response. You give one up, you want to try and get it back as quickly as possible. A quick flick of the wrist and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Portland's got new life here in this second period, Ray.
It's amazing what a goal does. The energy on the bench changes. Guys can't wait to get on for their next shift.
Puck picked up by Murphy.
Assisted by number 20.
In close! Grand larceny on that stop right there! Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here. And it's going to be 2 minutes for hooking on the call. A lot of people debate, is this a lazy penalty to hook?
I don't know if it's lazy all the time, but it's a penalty of being out of position. Your stick's parallel to the ice, you get called all the time.
Portland sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Well, you hope they're ready for this opportunity, James, as it shows up as they're trailing by one. Now they get a man advantage.
It's in the back of the net. He scores!
Hard to get him, but quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
Look at this. A comeback completed here, and we got a new game.
That was a comfortable lead not very long ago. Goalie probably wishes he didn't leave that rebound there. The shooter takes it and throws it up into the top of the net.
inching closer to the midway mark of this period. It's all tied up. Fritz wins the draw from the neutral zone now. And it's a quick pass to Ladd. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And that's blocked. Gains the zone through the middle. Slides it across. Pumped away by the goaltender. Uses the force on that hit. Kansas City's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Ladd. Gains the zone. Picked up along the wall by Prout. And now it's grabbed by Brower. Can't connect. Portland's got a hold of it along the wall. Receives the pass. Through center. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Fritz grabs the puck inside his own territory. Moves along the boards with some purpose. Can't maintain possession. Portland's grabbed a hold of the puck. Strong defensive effort. Moves it to Fritz with the stop. Puck scooped up by Prout. Backtracks with possession back inside the defensive zone. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Made the stop on the play. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. The Lumberjacks are being called for tripping.
Funny, coaches always tell you get your stick on the puck, and then when you try and the guy trips up, they tell you get your stick out of there. Kind of stuck.
Kansas City's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
The power play can move the puck quicker, but what they really need is to get a little more traffic around the front of the net. Make it a crowded area.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty.
10 minutes, 47 seconds.
Kansas City's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Centering pass! Let's it go from the slot. Made that stop.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Through center along the wing. Handles the puck. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play. And the puck leaves the zone. Moves around along the half wall. Wrist went inside. Comes up with the stop. I think he got a blocker on that one.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save. You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can...
He scores! His first career playoff goal!
He was saying to a couple guys this morning he thought he was going to be able to score soon. Looks like he's right. He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
Kansas City's given themselves control of this game now with a one-goal lead in the second.
They'd like to get another before they go in for the second intermission. You'd love at least a couple-goal lead going into period three.
Takes the puck at the point. Broken up.
And by number 23, Patrick.
Elson's moving it ahead.
14 minutes, 12 seconds.
Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Portland's got it from behind the net. The Lumberjacks are in transition. Forces the turnover. Maintains possession. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Puck battle along the boards. Elson's got it now deep inside his own end. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Smart defensive play there. Here they are on the attack. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Murphy. Here's an offensive chance. Big time save with the blocker. control the puck against the wall. There's the whistle, penalty coming up. Fadoon's been called for holding.
Pretty tough to argue when you've got your hand wrapped around the guy's arm. Penalty for holding.
Kansas City's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
When you don't get many power plays, you really have to make them count. One goal could be a big difference maker.
Quick feed to Brower. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Trying to get it down the ice. Off the glass and out of the zone. Consider that a win for the penalty killers for now.
You bet it is. Now they can get a change, get some fresh people on the ice.
The Monarchs take it across the line. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Here's a shot. Comes up on the blocker save. And that's picked off. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. The Monarchs gain possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Pyatt. Hangs onto the puck. Look out, a two-on-one. And that goes off a player. Good clearing attempt to breathe. The Monarchs fail to capitalize on the power play.
Well, as that penalized player comes out of the penalty box, he can give a nod down to his penalty-killing unit. They did their job. Outstanding work.
Centering pass. Here he is in close. Oh, he gets a piece of it with the glove. Quick pass to Ladd. Snapper from the slot. Stones him in front. The Monarchs will play it from the defensive zone. And the middle frame almost done. Oh, smart heads on play to poke that one away. Portland's looking to break out of their own end. Reed's got it against the boards. Nice poke check. The Monarchs have it against the wall. Kansas City's got it against the boards. Pokes the puck away. There's a whistle as the officials calling for a penalty here.
You react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Another power play opportunity coming up here. Evans won the draw, moves it to Schneider, and makes a save. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. The Monarchs will serve two for delay of game as that puck goes into the crowd.
He had a little more time to make a better play than that, but he airmails this. Now he'll go to the box.
Scoops up the puck off the draw.
2 minutes for delay of game. Time of the penalty. 4 seconds.
Period number two is in the books. There's been no shortage of offense tonight.
During the game, please remember to be alert at all times in our seating area. Even with the game's safety measures, there are moments when a punch can be propelled into the spectating area with another goal to cause injury. So please stay alert at all times when the game is in play.
What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away. Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Portland's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
Now a quick pass to Ladd. Loose puck battle along the boards. They'll want to clear the... the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Ladd's got it in the offensive zone. And that goes wide! And that's blocked! And that one's broken up! Kansas City's penalty-killing unit delivers in a big way, both sides back to even strength.
Well, there are times you look for your power play, at the very least, to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back to even strength.
Ladd's gonna play it against the half wall. Gets in front of it. Back at the point, they set it up. Brower's got it along the boards. Stays with it. Blocked in traffic. Portland's gained possession along the boards. Slides the puck up from the left side. Sandwiched along the boards!
That is a perfectly delivered hit. Rammed him straight into the boards.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Kansas City's hanging on to this 3-2 lead with the steal. Excellent stick work on the play. Feeds the puck to Brown. Slides the cross-ice pass. Looks to set up at the point now. Cutting to the slot. Dismissed that chance. Ramos gonna cover it up. He's been busy tonight, Ray.
And been good. A lot of times you get busy and worn down. I think that's why you jump on it, freeze it in a close game.
Kansas City's done a wonderful job putting a lot of pucks on net, and they lead it early in this third period. Brown's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a shot. Oh, he stops it with a glove. Great reflexes there. Portland's got it across the line. Snaps it on net. Overshot it.
Sometimes the only place you have is up over the goalie's shoulder. Sometimes you airmail it.
Portland's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Turns it away.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Puck grab by Murphy. And he can't hang on after that hit. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Portland's got it in their own zone. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. They go on the attack from the left side. Here's a chance right in the slot. Shot denies him in front.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance. I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
Kansas City's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Portland's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Scrum ensues along the boards. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. The Lumberjacks scoop it up along the boards. Kansas City's ready to go on the attack. Scooped up along the wall by Schneider. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Kansas City's got the puck along the wall. Here he is from the slot, and that one's blocked. Portland's got a hold of it against the wall. Back to the point it goes. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. He scores, and a big one from there.
That's a pretty critical goal in the playoffs. That's a good play. It's a goal scorer's play. You shoot the puck and follow your shot. He gets a little lucky that it comes right back to him, but he makes no mistake.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Kansas City's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Portland's won the draw. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Sends it off mark.
A little bit too perfect with the delivery as he shoots it wide of the goal.
He's got a step. Huge save on the breakaway.
Really good patience in net by the goaltender. He outweighed it. shooter and then made the stop.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Kansas City's won the draw. And he slides it quickly to Prout. And the defenders come up with the puck. Portland's got it along the wall. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Fritz setting up against the wall. Pinned up along the boards. Pokes it away in his own end. Taken along the wall by Ladd. Snaps it onto the net. He gets a piece of it with a stick. The Monarchs get a hold of the puck along the boards. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Portland's got control of it now from their own end. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And he slides it quickly to Ladd. Gaining momentum along the wing. Portland's got it along the wall. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Quick feed down low. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Anderson stick handling in his own zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. Here's a shot. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction. Icing's the call. You know the coaching staff's not going to love that one.
Well, I can think of about three plays he could have made other than that one, but hey, that's the way it goes. Now you need your centerman to win a draw. He'll check his stick after this. He makes the save on a really good scoring chance.
The Monarchs have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third. Kansas City's got it in the offensive zone.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
Portland's got the puck along the boards. Summers plays it now. Sends it in deep. Kansas City's got the puck. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Pyatt. He scores!
They get one and you think that the game's gonna flatten out, but it doesn't. They pile two more after that. Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
The Monarchs are on absolute cruise control here in the third.
Well, they've built such a large margin, you can use your whole bench and coast it in.
Taken by Fadoum. The Lumberjacks taken along the wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Up along the wing. Portland's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Moves into the slot. Shot! Too much traffic in the lane. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play. Oh, sometimes you think you've got lots of room to make a move. Not there. He got closed down and hammered. What a hit.
The Monarchs' offense has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Kansas City's got the puck in the defensive end. Manages to hang on. Here's a chance, and he says no! Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Good defensive effort to poke it away. The Monarchs are on the attack. Delayed penalty coming up here. Whistle blows the play dead. Goaltender can't even get out. The Lumberjacks are going to be penalized for a boarding call here.
His complaint is that the player turned, but when you hit him right in the numbers, there's a penalty almost every time.
Does the sound augment that call?
It does for sure. The official's already looking. He hears the sound. He's making the call.
Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
This power play, which has been unsuccessful tonight, gets another opportunity. You know the coaches have talked to the players about a different approach to yet another power play.
Kansas City's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Great defensive effort with the strip. trying to get the puck out of his own end. Call that a win for the penalty killers on that one.
Yeah, he slams it off the glass. Now the power play's got to go back to get set up.
Feeds the puck over to Brouwer. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
Here he is in front. Put it on the post.
Kansas City's game tonight has been really good. I like the way they've played, and while they have the lead, James, it could be much bigger if they would have had a little more luck around the net.
From the right side, takes the pass. Keeps hold of the puck.
They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little bit here. They melt some time off the clock. They don't need the goal, but they don't want to make any big mistakes. Brouwer's that close to extending the lead. Really good shot. Beats the goalkeeper, but it hits the pipe, and it stays out.
The Monarchs have been the busier team in the shot department, and they lead it late in this third period. Kansas City's got it, and they're on the attack. Sends a pass over. No room for that one to get through. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Hammers a shot. Denied by the goaltender. Puck picked up by Fadoum. Here's a shot. Just wide.
Portland's frustration is starting to boil over here. Late in the third period, they know they're behind because they've missed too many scoring chances.
Dumps it in. Summers works the puck in his own zone. And now he moves it quickly to Fadoum. Slides the puck over. Moved into the middle. Snaps it on net. Stopped by the goaltender.
High quality chance, high quality save. Boyle's in great position here to make this stop. Nice work by the goaltender.
Kansas City's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time. Up big time late in this third. This one-sided affair finally nearing the end. Grabbed along the board by Brown. Takes the feed. Kansas City's looking to break out. Takes the pass. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Shot just wide of the net. Portland's got the puck along the wall. Quick feed to Murphy. Thompson's lugging the puck, and it's a quick pass to Brown. To the front! Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. The centers will glide into the dot. Nice job tying up his opponent. And another stop! Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. Ladd's got it in the defensive end. Now a quick pass to Fritz. One-on-one with the goaltender. Denies him!
Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly.
There it is. Final horn sounds. We are all over here with this one. Well, anybody who thought that this was going to be a quick series have been sorely mistaken after tonight.
At the very least, you drop that first game. All you can think about is not the big picture. It's the small one. We need to split the first two games. They did a really good job.
Yeah, mission accomplished tonight. And that'll do it for Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.